It kind of happened on accident. I was pretty set on pursuing music out of high school, and then I just kind of fell into drawing especially, and I was a music major for one semester in college, and then I switched to art just pretty on impulse.
Did you draw?
I was pretty bored. I was an only child, so I kind of looked to art as like a way to kind of supplement that. I like drawing live subjects. You know, I think landscapes are pretty, but I feel like people and animals can really tell stories more than scenery can.
Mm-hmm.
Did I cover it all?